would be created under DPF to handle all IT internet transactions.
Yamang easy. Huwag naman sa yamang easy pa.
For the first
biglang ganun eh.
Some of those are individual.
First time ko na in my partner. Thank you for giving me the opportunity, especially to give some insights to some issues in which we have examples of this question. I look forward to marami pong dito klase meetings opportunity to discuss with you issues topics. I think
I'm
since 2001.
So, ganun ka tagal si BDG at sa
since 2001, 23 years na.
Party words. But thank you for the
offer. Maraming salamat sa inyo. You have been a partner of ISOPN, especially in the awareness campaigns. And we can only say that since 2020 and 2024, siguro naman mayroong improvement, especially sa awareness on intellectual property, especially sa mga provinces. It's still a challenge. I don't think, well, andun na kami sa 100%. I think medyo mahaba pa yung lalakbayin natin. But importante is we're improving at least on a yearly basis. So, nakita nyo si Mateo kanina. Nalabas na ba natin yung 4B display?
4B. Parang yung dalawa
pa. Dalawa pa lang. So that's a cooperation agreement with WIP on katulong namin to. And after siguro after this year, so early next year, we'll be conducting another survey. Kasi we conducted one before the pandemic together with Biporen, you know. Low awareness.
Awareness, right.
Especially those young ones.
When are you going to come back?
Siguro early next year. So, tingnan natin kung may effect si Mateo this year. Actually, sinabi ko sa kanya, sabi ko, Mateo, pwede ba yung isang video kasama si Sarah?
My dick.
People
smile. So yeah, we continue to bring IP to the campus. Hindi naman pwedeng hintay lang tayo dito. Sige, final. Ginagawa namin. We go to the campus. And yung next target namin siguro is bar. Kasi as of now, zero. Zero pa rin. Discovered by an office that I'm in some of this. Mga fighters. We're looking at yung mga universities. And we plan to invite them in sa ITSO. ITSO, yung innovation and technology support office. Kasi gumawa kami ng ano eh, di ba, yung 2.0 kasi masyadong advanced na yun. So mga, we have 87 na. So sabi ko sa kanila, nakikita ko doon sa ibang schools, hindi pa sila members, but yet, may office sila na innovation office at saka tech trans. So sabi ko, gawa tayo ng isang program na yun for beginners, di ba? Which we call GIN, G-I-N. G-E-N-E-A-G-I-N. So yun, para we can invite more schools na hindi pa members nitong 2.0 to join. And taste. And hopefully, pag ready na sila, they can advance.
So just to clarify, there are no universities sa may bar where
sa mga mga rin areas na sa Baguio parang wala akong member ko so meron UP Baguio, di ba, may Cebu, masayang yung mga potential.
Pero meron ba sila, sir, na kailangan requirement, halimbawa yung isang university, may kailangan siyang requirement na i-meet para maging member siya?
Yung ano, yun yung 2.0. Oo. Yun yung 87 na ngayon yung members. Meron minimum requirement sila that they should meet every year for them to maintain. So kaya gumawa ko niya ngayon ng ano, baka kasi intimidate yung iba na hindi na. So gumawa ko ng isa for beginners. Ngayon, we will capacitate them. And pinagsasama nga namin sila sa mga 2.0, the last ITSO president summit. Nagkakasama sila. So para makita nila, they will be inspired by what the others are doing. And hopefully, mag-level up din sila. Well, there's a hearing tomorrow. The same thing. Sa ano, yung finale, Senators Bong, saka Jinggo, amending IP code, authorizing IPOFIT to issue orders on site blocking direct to the internet service providers. So yun, we hear tomorrow yun. And it appears na si Senator Ligarda din already filed yung amendments, yung omnibus, yung makapal to the IP code. So hopefully, karoon na rin ang hearing. But tomorrow, yung hearing muna is on the amendments of the article. Powers. So, yeah, it's a welcome development. We're happy na maandar na. At sana matapos yung current Congress.
What would be the effect of that?
Yeah. Kasi ngayon ano eh, pending nga yung, di ba, pending yung legislative action. So, naging creative din tayo. So, kinonvince namin yung PLDT, SMART, so, kinonvince namin sila, okay, agree tayo na we can issue site blocking orders. Pumayag mo na sila. So, kaya we call it voluntary.
Pero pag, ano siya, pag yung direct, wala ka sa ito na registration. At yung differences na to ISPs or yung sa pagkakasabi
ng registration. Ano pa sa na registration? It's more than it all. To all telecoms. So hindi lang yung apat.
Apat.
May guidelines ba yung ISP blocking? Sorry. Guidelines po ng ISP blocking.
Nalabas nila namin yung rules and regulations and it took effect last January 13. Yung voluntary site blocking. And meron ng kasaya ka nag-fire, so it's under evaluation by our enforcement.